Alright, guys. We picked up.
You like
we'll be right here.
I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Where's the next main mission at? Wait up. Should be way down here, right?
Open up already.
Oh, that's a side mission.
It can't be that complicated.
That's a side mission. What do I need to do? I'm gonna return to the theater. Am I not? Where am I at right now? I'm at the theater. Probably enter this cutscene to get another mission, right? Get more missions unlocked.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important that is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
Well, let's get her done then. We did level up a little bit because I went back and one of my friends had just started the division, so I started, I joined and helped him do a couple of missions back there. Didn't even level me up that much, maybe half a level, but it put me over to 11.
I appreciate it.
Speak with Kelso at this settlement right here.
Danny's got his hands full.
So can I dispatch travel there?
I think you ought to verify this with Manny.
Take a fast travel there. And then we can go the rest of the way. Alright.
Take it.
I can run the rest of the way here. I got a FAMAS now. It's a blue FAMAS that we picked up. I don't think it's better than the TAR though. And I got a new pistol. Finally. And all these guys here are level 11, so. And I do want to switch this back. Because it's not as. Not as good as a turret, I don't think. I'll let that get some kills for me. Shoot. So all these main missions are pretty. I've been pretty fun for the most part. There's the last one's frustrating because we're so underleveled. But it should get better.
Make sure of your target.
Oh shit.
Target.
Oh, that drone's gonna get you, buddy. I didn't kill him. I'm getting 70 XP. 70 XP's not bad. It's more than we've been getting. So we can go ahead and hit up this settlement, get some new missions. Now I'll probably have to go back with my brother whenever he gets back into the loop and play his again. So I don't want or don't run away for everyone to get on, because this game is. I like it, it's fun. And I really want to beat the main story. So I've been skipping a lot of the side stuff too. Oh shit. That doesn't look good. Castle settlement? That needs to be taken care of. Speak with Alini Kelsu, which she's gonna be where? Oh, there's just people dead out here. Oh, she's gonna be underneath. In the bunker. I'll set out there cleaning
mortar
stuff
attack.
Up.
Oh. Chemical.
Chemical mortar attack. Just that's why they're hiding.
Seven survivors. Yes, Manny. Seven total. The sheriff just came in. Can you get these people to safety? I'm gonna go kill the bastards that did this. You're safe now. I promise. The attack came from Jefferson Plaza. You know what to do.
Well, hey. Let's go wipe out these scum. They called them the mortar. All those innocent people. Alright. Jefferson Plaza it is.
Splash out. Right on target. Those dipshits just noticed the dummy round.
According to Kelso, the chemical attack against the castle came from the plaza.
And that's level 14 right there. I'm not exactly at the ideal level for it.
DC-62 is a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison, but it turns toxic in certain conditions. True Sun seems to have figured out how to weaponize it. We're worried they're using metro trains to move chemical munitions around the city. So your first task will be to deal with that threat. You'll also need to sabotage their operation and neutralize the commander, some guy named Wilson.
You better kill Wilson. Stronghold or something?
This armor's fucked up.
Come on, pop your head out, buddy. My reinforcements are barely coming in now.
This one's mine. I need to take back. I'll make sure it's safe.
I call this back. We got a leader up here? Well, we got a lot of friendlies in here. They got a turret over there.
Think we're helpless, huh? I'll smash it to pieces.
Okay, thank God I have an LMG. messed up boss at? Yeah, that thing is awesome. Where? Oh, there's a boss. I keep placing my turret on the ground too, which is not what I keep. It's not what I mean to do. While I suppress, I'm gonna move up. Let's get in there. He keeps running away from me. Oh, we got some blues. Oh, it's a new breather. There's again case in here too. It's a new model 700. That does a lot of damage. We can probably get out of here. Some guy did go this way, didn't he? We've got to be almost done clearing this out, right? I can't mantle over this. I can give you cover. We gotta go in here. I'm confused. I just wanted to go to a mission. But we're cleaning out this place instead. It's easy to get sidetracked, I guess. Especially when there's enemies right in front of you. Here we go. Jeez, that was pretty scary. Did I just let him crawl in the window? could use a lot of armor right here. Get shot in the face, bro. Are we not done defending this stuff yet? Is he still alive? He got up. Oh, he's a medic. Alright. Well, I got captured this place, I guess. Oh, it took like 10 minutes. Well, we can worry about that stuff later, because we're just here for the main stuff, right? At least for now. We can never get there. Just let me go be underleveled real quick. Play that walkie-talkie. Or not. I grabbed it. I didn't play. It's a long run here. There's a mission right there. I didn't miss, dude. None of these shots I missed. Oh, my headset's dying right now.
From using the metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
There we go. For some reason, my internet on my PC keeps getting disconnected. I don't know. But let's go ahead and take on some bad guys. Let's restock real quick. Gotta sabotage the train. They want to rush me through here. Reload speed might kill me here. Oh. Who's shooting? That guy right there. Do I have a sniper in the back? Yep, they do. That's what hit me. Good lord, I did not see that sniper to begin with. Yeah, this might be a fun area to look into. I guess we go this way and keep going down.
Shells on the train.
Is your sergeant?
I think a tactical though is a blue hollow barrels. This might be a fun mission to do. They just rushed at me, dude. That's what we're gonna have to run with the RPK. Where are we going?
Squad at Hingleton waiting for this delivery. We've got to get those shells on the train.
Stay the fuck away!
Can I throw it up on there? Jeez, that takes way too many bullets. Oh man.
You're going down. Help. Seeker mine.
Seeker mine got him? Or no? It might be harder solo to play, even though they adjust the level so it's harder in groups, where the difficulty is, but you die, man. Honestly, I have no idea who that guy is. Where are you, buddy?
Operational train detected.
Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission.
Wait, we gotta go up here and use this. Found it.
Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's
no now we gotta go.
Your position.
So let's go get Mr. Wilson.
The hotel and into the mall.
Through the hotel into the mall. Which I'm under leveled by 3, so the last fight will suck. Well, the last one sucked a lot.
Then find another way.
I did not see those enemies up there. Got him with a headshot. This one gave me some grenades and stuff. Grenade and armor kit. I need to use grenades more, but I just don't. The music's picking up in intensity too. Is there a gun case around here? There has to be. I did not hear that. Whoops. That does not help me at all. Oh shit. Oh, I just had my armor on. What the hell? Oh, that's so dumb. I should not have died there. Hey, look, there is a gun box. I should have went left. The MGS. I don't want the RPK, too. For a second. Oh my god. See what what is the unlimited damage? They have another sniper somewhere? trying to reload this bad boy. I gotta reload, man. That part is, it gets intense, just a little bit. Get up on that ammo. Get up on this grenade and armor. Go back to the place.
I'm bored.
Why are they rushing so hard, man? Oh, he got the blue.
An elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
I think it's white, green, blue, purple, and gold for rarity here.
Incoming backup request.
Shit, come on, get out. How did he stick me on if I was behind the wall, man? That doesn't make any sense to me at all. I'm back here. Well, this part didn't even didn't really faze me. They're both gonna do the same thing, aren't they? Oh, I did not even see that guy right there.
There's an elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Yeah, but then I'm gonna be pinned down right here.
Hostile forces incoming.
him down. What are you gonna do, boy? There we go. Why is that so hard? Need to call this back. Let's go for a ride.
DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
Alright, we gotta find the lab, destroy the lab, kill the guy that killed all of our friends. I can get behind this. Oh my god, they got a rock monster guy. Oh shit. I did not see him sneak around like that. Now they got a grenade launching. God, he was so close to me.
DC-62.
Oh, this part just got difficult.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
Yeah, come on. Shit. Oh, trying to go behind me. I know we ain't done. Come on, heal up, heal up, heal up.
Come on, new mag. Do you think you're safe?
They're fucking two. Oh my god, dude. You won't die. Is a freaking monster. Well, I better drop something good. Shoot. Take forever to kill one guy. Like, some of the stuff is still low level, this shit. That's not even the boss, man. I'm gonna be pinned down here if you like. I got one more tank. Might have to. I think there's more enemies than I thought. I'm out of ammo. Hopefully that dropped a lot of armor packs. There's nothing to loot in here?
Sending a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once he's cleared the site.
Now we gotta find Captain Wilson. We destroyed his lab. Of course, there's all these mannequins in here. There's no weapon box or nothing. I think a pretty cool mission would be a boss that has just like a couple Juggernogs defending him. Instead of a bunch of little enemies, just a couple big ones. I think that'd be cool. We still might have to find him. That guy's gonna revive everybody. Let me get that medic down. I'm about to get my freaking turret back, dude. That's how pinned down I am. This gun kicks like a mofo. That's where I was getting shot from. I guess pressure you on there long, buddy. You better not disappear out of nowhere. Nothing to loot over here. Let's check over here. I don't want to miss any weapons because I could use some better ones. Ooh, I think I could have came in on either side. This might be a boss fight because two crates beside each other. This mission, see, these missions take a while. It's probably where we exit out right there, so this is probably the boss fight. The level designs are kinda similar. Classic M6, so let's see if it's any better than this one. It is. It has a lot more bullets. What I picked up something else too right here. Oh, it requires skill power. How do you get skill power? I have all these cool stuff. But I don't know how to use it. I don't know how to get skill power. Guess I'll have to look that up after, just so I can know. This has to be it, because the music just got really freaking crazy. They're gonna arrest me like that, dude? Yeah, this boss is gonna be a pain, I can feel it. Okay, I'm gonna need to equip the sniper for that. I didn't know there was a freaking mortar guy up there. So I'm gonna have to keep mobile. He was like on fire, he should be dead. Oh fuck no. Get off me. Shoot. Shit, dude. There's so much going on, I can't cover 6 different directions at one time. I have to go back to the LMG too, because I can't switch out that fast. I gotta get better position, maybe. I can back myself into a little corner or something. I can hold down better, as long as they don't rush me. Yeah, I'm gonna die again. Dude, I wanted to try and get up there on that mortar. Maybe I need to go. I don't know. I'm gonna say maybe I need to go there first or something. That's not even the boss fight, though. Which is something I don't understand. Play it safe. If he comes out. Good stun, man. Taking 3 shots. Sniping's not that bad in this game, actually. It's pretty fun. They just came in at me. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? I had full armor and stuff. They got out of the way. Oh, that. This part is making me mad. This should not be this hard. Oh my god. You see how we came in like that? Oh my goodness. I think I have to do something different. I gotta call my turret back because I need it. I gotta move right here. I need the ammo. I need to reload when I can, too. There's a lot of people coming in, though. I'm about done, man. I'm about to just come back to this because I can't do it. I just keep getting blown up from 16 different fucking directions and I've tried everything. I'm just gonna run through the mortar and see if that helps. If it doesn't do it. That was fucking useless. Can't even go here yet, dude. get inside. I can't even. I should probably heal, so I don't get fucked over again. No. I'm just pinned down right now. I'm gonna heal just in case. There's a lot of enemies still out there, man. Honestly, I don't know if I should let them come to me or not. I don't know if they're gonna come for me or not. How many more we got left? So we can do this. Have a dude right there. Where's my shotgun? Oh, they can't shoot through fucking walls like that. So we get it? Get a freaking checkpoint, man. He's gonna come on one side of me. he's almost dead, dude. Thank God. Mission complete. That was frustrating. Over an hour. That was hardcore.